boarding trusses. Didn't get a full shot, but pretty close. A little boom. John said there was 24, but I could be off. We just stay out of the way when this kind of thing is happening. Take pictures. John is really a good contractor. I am so fortunate to have found him. He's just a gem. Works most of the time by himself. Today we have Ted do some heavy lifting. We're going to try and have this boom truck put the big lamb beam over the garage doors before they take off. So that would be a big help. That lamb beam is pretty long. It's right there in the foreground. So that's pretty smart of John to figure that. So there's the first set on the ground.